Hello everybody, this is Gold League Gamer 1, and welcome back to Let's Play Link's Awakening! Alright, so we ended the last video by getting the magic powder at Gaholin Prairie. And now we gotta show this back to some raccoon who claims we'll keep getting lost! And a piece of power! Oh! Maybe that pizza pop. Maybe that piece of powder is a good thing. Raccoon, my nose is very sensitive to stuff like dust and powder. What? Okay, that's what I had to do, okay? There's the raccoon, okay. Ha! Take that, raccoon! Yeah. The last thing I can remember was biting into some big juicy toadstool. Then I had the darndest dream. I was a raccoon. Yeah, sounds strange, but it sure was fun. Alright, what do we got here? Inside we have... It's the tail key! Okay. That's the key we need for that locked door on... We're south of here. Oh, oops. Hey, Al. Take the key and go to the tail cave. Retrieve the instrument that is hidden there. Go now. Rinfish is waiting. Woot! Thank you. So. So all we have to do now is just find that tail cave key again. We found it once. Wait, did I place a marker? Let's see if I can zoom in here. Oh, it was that it right there? No, that's not it. That's not what I remember. There it is. I think I found it. Tail cave. Small key. Okay. Good. Those are like the small. Those are like a staple to the Legend of Zelda dungeons. It's apparently sword keys. Apparently we saw keys outside, not in a dungeon, so that's the difference. Thank you. I must have gone the wrong way or something. Oh, it opened a chest! Reveal a chest. And inside we have... Oh, the map! Alright, we're gonna keep trying this tail cave until we get it right. Oh, there is something through here, okay. Inside we hit compass. Okay. Tone, it'll tell you a key is nearby. Oh, that's good to hear. Whoops. Ah! Well, what do you look at that? There's a key right there. That compass does come in handy. Ooh! And there's another one, too. Oh! No, actually, that's a chest. All right, we have another key! Oh, okay. So we got two small keys already. Yeah, that's amazing. See, well there's a lock, but again, I need a way to get to it. What? Okay, I guess that wasn't the way to it. You're saying something. You can't make it out. Oh, now I can't. Okay, well, oh, that's what I had to do. Okay, so we did get those. Oh, good. The small keys do save.
Oh.
Okay, okay, that's not the way to go. Okay, that's one of the locked doors, right there. Okay, so we got 3 diamonds and we got a chest out of that. And inside this chest we have Stonebeak. Turn aside the spined ones with a shield. Find ones with a shield. Oh, what's this? It's a piece of power. Well, a piece of power is always good. Square block. Ooh, okay, I don't think we've been in this room yet. Oh, we did. We were here before. See? I thought I had... Okay. So this is the way I want to go. Ah, I got hearts out of that one. Guess there's no way across. Oh. Oh, this is what I had to do. This is what that owl was mentioning. Okay. Up, so now it reveals a way down some stairs. Up, okay. This is the up Goombas in a Zelda game? That's definitely out of character. Goombas are a Mario enemy. Inside this chest, we have Rock's Feather. Okay, I'm not sure if I'm gonna need that exactly, but we'll see. Piece of power. Okay. So, hey, I get it now. Remember that Rock's Feather we got just a few minutes ago? Well, apparently, that was the key to moving on. Let's see if it works here. It does! Oh, okay. What do we got here? Alright, well, at least we know. Now we can do this actually with the Rock's Feather. Alright. And inside this chest we have the Nightmare Key! Well, technically, in compared to other Zelda games, it could be called the boss key. So the rock's feather is how you apparently you can actually jump. Okay. Well, I took care of that mini mad enemy. What? Oh, it took us back to the beginning. I didn't want to go back to the beginning. At least not yet. What I want to do is go on. Okay, and that's where we deposit the nightmare key. Ooh, what's down here? Oh, we got a fill up of hearts right there. That's always good. Okay, and open up, please. Okay, good. And we've reached the boss. Was Outsider. Oh, this is Moldorm. Okay, I'm guessing what we gotta do is slash that orange part of its tail. Yep, there we go. That orange part is apparently the vulnerable part. Oops, and I... So, let's see, is that three heart option? Does that respawn? It does! Good! Alright, Moldorm, take two. One hit. Three hits. Oh, nope, we're not through yet. All right, Moldorm, take three. Two hits. That's gotta be three. I believe it's three. Got him! That ought to do it. our heart container. And through here we have the Full Moon Cello. Path opens in the blooms. Okay, and now that we've finished the first dungeon, it's time to stop here for today. So until next time, this is Gold League Gamer 1. Later, folks.